All right, guys, we're going to do a brief rundown of who is involved in break, I think it's 676. So we've got the Angels Not-So, Astros Not-So, Athletics Joseph, Blue Jays Bicentennial, Braves Ed, Brewers Bicentennial, Cardinals Not-So, Cubs Joe, Diamondbacks Fresh, Dodgers Daniel, Giants Guardians Mariners Not-So, Marlins Big Mookie, Mets Bicentennial, Nationals Paranormal, Orioles 259, Padres Not-So, Phillies Bicentennial, Pirates 259, Rangers Not-So, Paranormal doubling it up with the Rays and the Red Sox, Daniel taking down the Reds, Rockies Not-So, Bicentennial got the Royals, Wally hopping in with the Tigers, Twins Paranormal, Joseph has the White Sox, and Paranormal closing it out with the Yankees. All right, guys. Much appreciated, everybody who hopped in the break. We are ready to get this started as soon as I find my box cutter. Found it. All right, guys, we got... No worries, man. I will keep that updated. Again, all cards do ship. We've got 5 mini boxes, 5 autos per box. 1 auto per mini box. Let me adjust that trash can over there where it needs to be. Best of luck to everybody. We've got 5 mini boxes here. So each mini box has 1 pack. Ask Paranormal. He closed out for us last one, and I think he cleaned up. When we get to 1 box left, guys, we will do the we'll start it up for the next break. All right. Look at that. That's a good sign, right? First card of the break, Evan Carter, rookie, going to the Rangers. Matsui. Oh wait, hold on. I know the thing here. We've got. This is how it needs to go. All right, cool. Aiden Miller, Yuki Matsui. Pink, Ronnie Mauricio out of 75 going to the Mets. Mets Bicentennial. Smoking. Ronnie Mauricio out of 75. Auto. How about for the Twins out of 99? Twins, Paranormal. Mets have been going pretty quick recently. I think people caught on to the fact that the Mets hit. Not to mention the fact that the Mets are always a tough sell, so... Anytime a team is very difficult for us to move, I tend to lower the price by like $5 or $10. Just to give it a little bit more of a kicker. Stop, boom, back it up. Now let me see you hit the swing. There we go. All right. Colson Montgomery. Bonilla. Rafaela for the Red Sox. And out of 150 going to the Guardians. Ralphie Velasquez. Guardians, Not-So. He's on the board with a mini diamond. Yeah. Tough to see the numbers on those. Everybody step back. All right, base auto coming up. Kenny Gomez going to the Astros. Astros Not-So. There we go. Auto number 1 for the closer. Box 3. Ooh, we got a couple of color cards here. Nice. Loving that. Not yet. We are... Yeah, dude. Jay Fresh, no, we are box number three in. Like, mini box number three. So we've only hit two autos so far. Cole Young. I'll do a recap as well. Cole Young. Marco Luciano. Paul Skeens, rookie, is going to the Pirates. 259. Leave those. Paul Skeens, rookie. And we've got a pattern out of 100 going to the Mariners. Not so. And our auto. Wow, Kyle Teal going to the Red Sox, paranormal. Red Sox just absolutely crushing our breaks recently. Out of 100, it's one of the names we're looking for. I like the design of these. Oh, open that box different than I normally do. Hopefully it's a big card, then I have to open it different. Yeah, I like the new design on those. I don't know what the style is or what the parallel is called on those. If anybody knows, if anybody wants to look up what those parallels are called, that'd be kind of cool. Ooh, we got gold. Change this real quick. Here we go. Austin Wells. Kyle Teal, Max Clark, Justin Crawford, CES, and our gold. Out of 50, going to the Orioles. 259. Gold out of 50. Gold gets you on the stands. I think Bicentennial is still looking for his first hit. So we've got a couple of base coming up. Marcella Mayer. Gavin Williams, Shota, Jordan Lawler, Brooks Lee, Dalton Rushing going to the Dodgers, Daniel. Daniel is on the board. We've got 15 autos to go, guys. If you haven't hit yet, don't get worried. We have 15 autos to go. That's how that works. Must be present to claim. We do. We've got one more break of this, and then I think we might do a cosmic break. We've been moving it pretty well in the shop, so a little six box cosmic. We got more gold. Zach Gilloff, Evan Carter, Yuki, Jackson Holiday out of 199. Wow, going to the Orioles. Orioles, that is 259. Got him right there. We got Nick Lofton, and you know the drill with gold. True gold. Martian. Decent. There we go. Out of 50. Paranormal's having himself a break. Throwing pins everywhere. Getting rowdy. And I'll write your name. Nick Gonzalez. Wilkin. Zavala. Kyron Paris out of 199. Says going to the Angels. Not so. Auto. Wow. We got the gold out of 50. How about the base for the Orioles? 259. We still have 13 autos in this break, guys. 13 autos to go. Bazabi. Jackson Holiday rookie. Dylan Cruz. AJ Smith, Ronnie Mauricio, Brandon Whitaker for the Twins, because of course, Paranormal, wow, Paranormal, spread the love to somebody else, holy cow, 12 autos to go, guys. You know, it's kind of funny. It's like, why are the Twins priced the way they are? It's like, Twins hit. Why are the Red Sox priced the way the Red Sox are? Red Sox hit. Paranormal's joined enough breaks. He pretty much knows what... I think we got something fun coming up. We've got something fun coming up. We'll see what's happening here. I think everybody's got a chance to have a really good night. Connor Phillips, Celestin, Vargas, Rada, Kowser. That's pretty cool. Jackson Holiday out of 15 going to the Baltimore Orioles, 259. We have fun here. If you're new, drop a follow. We do fun things on occasion. Like pull Jackson Holiday autos out of 15. Wow. I'm just going to add that to the Orioles stack. That's one of those cards you're looking at. The Orioles are definitely, they're more than feasting. They got the whole damn buffet in front of them. Excuse my language. Too funny. We've got 11 autos left, guys. 11 autos to go. Elijah, Mason Wynn, Cheerio, Bosby to the Rays out of 99, Paranormal. We get some top loaders. Out of 99, is 259 even in here? Hey, 259 must be present. To claim. That's the rule, right? Paris. And for the Braves, Ed. Juanipa, I know it's not the Perdomo you're looking for. But the Braves have got a hit. Braves on the board. 10 autos to go, guys. 10 autos left. Still plenty of time. If you haven't hit yet, plenty of time. We've got a whole nother box over here. So we've got 10 autos to go, guys. You've hit a Shota so far. I know that for a fact. Ooh, we got orange coming up. That's why I love this product, guys. Loaded with ink, loaded with parallels as well. Dunno. Mason Wynn. Jackson Cheerio. Matt Shaw, Joe, you were just asking. Cubs on the board. There you go, Joe, right on time. Out of 199. Matt Shaw. All right. I want to say this name was mentioned earlier. I want to say somebody mentioned this player earlier. Out of 75, Jacob Wilson auto. It's out of 75. It confused me, but it's 74 out of 75. The numbering does not correlate to the color, apparently. So yeah, it's out of 75. I'm gonna put it up here just because you called it. I love called shots. Add that to the, I'm gonna move some of these around, understandably. Indubitably. There we go. After I finish these last four packs, before we get to that final box, I will open up the, we got purple. I don't know what purple is. And we've got cards that are sticking together. Loving that. All right. I don't know what purple is, number two. Salas, Schauver, Ronnie Mauricio in our purple. That auto was in the wrong spot. Roman Anthony going to the Red Sox. Paranormal. Of course. Yeah, that auto is in the wrong spot. Out of 120. What a weird number. Red Sox still eating. Out of 120. Then, what is this? Bonus auto! That is going to the Guardians. Not so. Chase the Louder. That's why I was thrown off. We got a bonus auto. Love that. Going to the Guardians. So instead of 20 autos, how about 21 autos? You live what you've learned. You live what you've learned. Ooh, we got more gold. Lawrence Butler, Lombard, Valdez, gold time. Spencer Jones, Yankees, paranormal. Holy shit. I'm normally like family friendly, but dropping some words tonight. Another gold for the Yankees. Pereira. And for the Red Sox. Paranormal. Red Sox just can't stop. Holy cow. Out of 125, Rafaela. Sheesh.
Another one.
Seven autos to go. Yeah, maybe something other than a Oriole, Yankee, or Red Sox. We get something different? Mix it up a little bit? Just asking for a little variety, guys. Canario rookie. Owen White, Walcott, Emerson, Drew Jones. How about for the Rays? Oh, who's got the Rays? I wonder. Colton Ledbetter. It is going to paranormal. Dude watches a lot of our streams. Figures out what team hits and buys them. Dude, paranormal is just, I think he's hit on like every team. I'm trying to think if he's missed. Nationals haven't hit. So, oh man. A lot of teams need a lot of love. We got six autos to go though, guys. Six autos to go. After this pack, I am opening it up. We will finish off the case. We got green coming up. Ooh, we got another high tech. Ooh. I think it's aqua, actually. I don't know what color this is. Something fun. Kyle Manzardo. Tommy Troy. Arias. There we go. Somebody had asked for the Diamondbacks. 7 out of 10. I don't know if you can really see that. 7 out of 10.
Alright, alright, alright! Yeah!
Put him up here as well. That's not bad. And it's jersey match. Good catch, Ed. And our auto, Dylan Head, going to the Padres. Padres, not so. All right. Oh, I was going to say last box, but hold on one sec. Hiccups. Love that. All right, guys. Batch edit. One. Apply to all. Bang. The next break is live. Next break is live, guys. If you want to grab those teams, finish off the case. I mean, we know what cards are hot in this case. We know what teams are hot. Holy shit. Final five boxes, guys. Final five packs. We'll do a recap after as well. I don't mind hanging out for a bit either. So if, yeah, the Diamondback card is clear. But the Jackson Holiday and the Diamondback card, both of them are clear. They're acetate. Matt Shaw, DeLauder, Celestin. Ellie De La Cruz at a 99 going to the Reds. Daniel, if the autos aren't hitting for you, at least the parallels are. A gorgeous looking card.
Ha! Boom, baby!
Talk about a loaded few cards here. Wow. A few boxes, to say the least. All right, next up. How about another Oriole? Because we haven't had one of those in a while. It's been 4 or 5 autos since we've seen an Oriole, so it was due. Basalo going to the Orioles, 259. Four packs to go. Four autos. Right? That's what I'm saying. Alright, we got a numbered auto. Love that. Cole Keith, Shauver, Ronnie Mauricio, Mason Wynn, Jr., Ethan Salas out of 100 going to the Padres. Not so. Finally on the board with some colored ink. Ethan Salas out of 100. Ask and you shall receive. Sick card there. Under normal circumstances, Salas numbered out of 100 will be on the board, but you were in danger. Danger. Three autos to go, guys. Probably going to be the last part of, or the last part, last Bowman Sterling break we do, for a while anyway, because I think we're about out. I think we got a couple boxes left on the shelf, and that's it. We'll switch over to Sterling. If you want a Cosmic, you'll have to go to the website. Zavala, Cruz, Namala for the Blue Jays out of 150. Blue Jays Bicentennial. There we go. About time. Bicentennial was due. Out of 150, Bicentennial Namala. Auto time. Behind the Nick Lofton. I want to say it's a third one of these we've hit. Whitaker going to the Twins. Paranormal. You're in danger. Danger. Two autos to go, guys. I mean, collect them all. Dude, all the base autos going straight to Paranormal. All those Walkers, Walkins, whatever those are called. There we go. We got some colored ink. Yeah, we're looking for that Drew Jones. We're looking for a few cards. Pete Crow Armstrong, Vargas, Rada, Wilkin, Wadapa. Vargas going to the Dodgers. Daniel out of 99. Dodgers are on the board. I want to say that's the first auto for the Dodgers.
Danger. Danger.
Out of 99. Last pack, guys. Last auto of the break. I've got that last case loaded up, or the last four boxes loaded up. By all means, if it looks like it's going to fill tonight, I will stay live and fill it up. See if we got a parallel. I think we got an auto out of 25 to close it out, guys. Auto out of 25. Abbott, Churio, Owen White, Carson Williams for the Rays out of 199. Rays, that's going to paranormal because, of course, out of 199. All right, here we go. Out of 25. Oh, that's out of 99, Namala. Blue Jays closing it out. Bicentennial with the Namala auto. Extravaganza. The last one of these extravaganza I hit had like blue up top and it was out of 25. So not a bad way to end it. We'll take that. All right, let's go ahead and do a little bit of a recap. Let me make sure that I don't have any parallels mixed in with my autos, because I love doing that. I'm gonna put all of this guy's cards together because, of course, watch me go boom. All right, guys, recap time. Parallels, Matt Shaw out of 199, Bazabi out of 99, Carson Williams out of 199, Namala out of 99, Paranormal is going to need a crate, Ellie De La Cruz out of 99, normally this would be up on the stand, but the stand just crazy, Paris out of 199, Celestin out of 100, Valasquez out of 150. And out of 75, Ronnie Mauricio. It's the card that got us started. All right, we got the Winokur. The third Winokur is out of 99. So we got three of those coming your way. We got a couple of Basalo base autos. Not a lot of QA there. Gomez auto for the Astros. Rushing for the Dodgers. Guanapa. DeLauder for the Guardians, yep. Ledbetter for the Rays. Dylan Head for the Padres. Salas out of 100 for the Padres. And Vargas out of 99. Alright guys, hit to the break. We've got the Namala out of 99. A few Red Sox here. Out of 125, Rafaela. Out of 120, Roman Anthony. And out of 100, Kyle Teal. Got the Jacob Wilson out of 75. Got the Spencer Jones out of 50. Jason Dominguez out of 50. Jackson Holiday out of 199. Basalo out of 50. Corbin Carroll, 7 of 10, jersey number match. Good catch, Ed. And by far the hit of the break, Jackson Holiday auto out of 15. So I'm going to need to take some photos of those. Much appreciated, everybody. We got the next break that is live. Feel free to go grab it. We will finish out these. We'll either do it tomorrow or tonight. If it looks like it's going to fill tonight, I will stay live. So bear with me a minute.